Alright everyone, back with some Tundra Defense, and hopefully it's working this time. Just tried to record it and my frames were pretty off, but now it seems fine. Timer, hold on. There we go. Alright. So, I'm hoping to expand the settlement a bit in this play session. And I'm hoping to record two episodes this time instead of just the usual one, so that I'll have two to upload before I have to come record again, and hopefully that'll lead to me uploading both episodes faster. Which is enjoyable for everyone, of course, but we have 412 gold. Let's start putting like some decorations around. It's under food. Alright. They're already favorited. Oh no. I didn't want to do that. Damn it. Whatever. We'll just, hold on. Distance mode. Nope. Wrong way. We'll just put a cooking spit in the forge here. I mean, you know, people cook this way. It's happened. Yeah, we'll just kind of morph it into there. That's fine. Looks nice. Looks real nice. I would have to approve myself. Start putting some campfires around the area as well, just for some moderate light at nighttime. And let's go put another at this little camp thing over here. I like this little place over here. I can't believe I forgot about it. I'm gonna live here. Nope. There we go. Kind of in the wall. Don't really care. Excuse me. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you can't grab that. Shit. What vessel? What vessel? Where? I don't see shit. I don't see shit, Inigo. What is that boat over there? Oh, okay. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, Inigo. I thought you'd been dabbling with that acid again. I was gonna tell you. Probably gonna have to let you go, because it's been the third time I've caught you just illicitly high on the job. And I can't have that, Inigo, but you're not high this time, so, you know, that's good. That's good indeed. Oh, that's right. We have a bunch of guild members out doing random jobs. We need to see if we can send some more out. That's what I thought.
This better be good.
Put your fucking teeth in your mouth, orc. Orcs. Huh. Think we owe them a living. Hmm? Nothing. Hey, wait a minute. You're part of the guild, huh?
We're the only people around who want.
Hey, I agree, buddy. I agree 100%. Take a look around. I mean, not take a look around. I mean, hold on. Become protected, yeah.
How can I argue with that?
That's good. That's a good thing to have him say. I like that. Alright. I have a job, good sir. You're gonna go, hold on, let's try something new this time. Go do some good that's a good one. That's a good one. Pelts and meat. You know what? Go mine some ore veins, buddy. Usually you can get some, decent money. In the pail. Because you know why? The pail doesn't
gold
have anything.
Solves most problems, doesn't it?
Yeah, hopefully you find more than gold, though.
I understand.
Okay, I'll see you. Good day.
Hmm?
He just disappears to go do his job. I like that. Very speedy. Very speedy maneuvers, indeed. I have to approve. Excuse me. Oh, no, okay, never mind. Never mind, I said. What? Hey, watch your language, okay? Don't bring my race into this. Have a shield. That's what I want.
Until next time.
Yeah, pipe down. Alright. What time is it? Time for a where? What do you mean there's already a raid in progress? I didn't hear any such thing. What's going on, team?
Those flames get out of control, and you're gonna wish they hadn't.
What was that? What the fuck was that you just said? Yeah, sit the fuck back down. Where's this raid? Lady, I would appreciate if you would get in the fence line. There's nothing out here for you. Yeah, I don't think there's a raid game. I'm just gonna leave it be. Well, no, I really can't, because we can't start a raid, because it says there's one going on, so... I've got to find out what's going on. There's probably, like, one bandit or one random Draugr around here. Just somewhere. I don't know where, though. That's the thing. They're usually piled up over here behind this wall, if anywhere. But they are not today. You know what I just realized? They can walk right up to this cliff and fall into the base. I don't think their AI is capable enough to do that, but... just realized. No. I've never really messed with alchemy in this game. Like, not much at all. Yeah, I'm not seeing anybody. Game. Can I forfeit the current raid then? Like, what are you doing? Oh, that wall looks terrible. Really? Really? I just left it like that? Okay. Alright, self. Is there perhaps somebody in a building somewhere? I mean, what's going on here, game? I guess I'm going in the office, see if we can forfeit the raid from there. This is ignorant. Try and do one job. Try and do one thing in this life. Okay, there it went. Where's Mr. Dragonfly? I hear him. Oh my god! Assassination attempt! Steward Dragonfly. He's fine, he's fine. Okay. Alright, let's go fucking find these people. Who did this? Who did this in here? Who knocked him over? His jar could have broken. Yeah. Yeah. Alright then. Nobody wants to cop to it. Anigo, what are you doing? I thought your armor was better than that random iron armor you have, sir. Oh, I think he killed the guy. I think that's what happened. He killed like a bandit raider leader. And then cleared the raid for us. Good job. Good job, Anigo. Sincerely approve. Quick save. Oh, oh. Didn't hit anybody. I enjoy that. Oh, this guy sucks. This guy doesn't know how to magic. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Get hissed at. You know what? I don't think I have any scavengers. Oh, cool. Good thing we're not going to be doing any quests that ever require clairvoyance. Awesome spell, anyway. That spell was very helpful when you didn't know what you were doing. God damn it. Take her down. Alright. Are you friendlies? Yeah. You seem to be friendlies. I need a better, I need a better coat. Like, my magic is not regenerating at all like it should be. We need to find one that has like 75% at least. 'Cause 50% is no longer cutting it in these very dangerous tundra defense raids. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. I guess if it works. He's apparently not getting killed by it, so we'll just leave it. Where's the, do I have a scavenger left? 500 gold. Alright. Let's go collect 500 gold from Anderson. And then, we'll buy a scavenger. So we don't have to do all this crap on our own. I'm certainly not gonna walk around and loot everybody. No. Why do I have any of this crap? I don't want or need it. Alright, might keep that. Might just keep it. Oh, hey, there you go. Nice. Looking good. I don't have too much, though. A nature house. I don't even use those anymore, so that is fine.
Hi.
Have a good one, Anderson. Alright. Let me see here. Yep. Yep. Destruction. Oh, damn. Well, I have fire, so there we go. Nice. So I may actually switch it around to flames, and we'll see how this goes. It could be a terrible idea, but let me check the 5 per second, and it does 10 damage per second. Nice. I think this is actually going to be way more powerful, though. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna use Firebolt. Awesome. Scavenger. I see somebody dead over here. What's going on here? Oh, okay. Cool. Reset him. Yeah, he's dead game. He's not really gonna do much. Where's that scavenger that I just bought? Is that it? What the fuck is this? There's some guy chasing a fox or something out here. Hey. Hey, man. What are you doing? He's gone. Fucking just go back home, okay, Tom? Been drinking way too much lately, dude. To be honest with you, I'm gonna stop cutting you all this slack because you're being an asshole. Alright, we're gonna need a, with who? What the hell, man? Why does it keep spawning this, the raider leader, like, way after the rest of them? It does not make any sense. Whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna go reset my citizens to the water well if I can. Well, no. Might as well not do that until we have the gate. And I won't have the gate for a while, so. Damn it. What's going on in here? Oh. A decent amount, it would seem. Yeah. Nice. Gonna have a pretty decent sales trip in a minute here then. Should keep those for my guards, I'm well aware, but I don't give them shields. I prefer to give them, take all the nature houses. No! I didn't want that. Didn't want that at all. Alright. That's good enough. I usually like giving them, two-handed weapons, though, is what I was trying to say. I guess we're going to Whiterun. Pretty sure we just went to Dawnstar and Winterhold, so in one of the last episodes. So we'd better not go again. Oh, cool. Illustrious. Friggin' past the point of business for everyone. Gotta wait until tomorrow. Damn you kids. You're probably not trading yet, are you?
Out here if you're looking to buy.
Yeah,
you're
okay.
Inside.
Yeah, well, I was looking to sell, actually, but you're not offering anything.
Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Why don't you blow me? Don't give me random life advice, okay?
Cold won't be good for my crops.
Jesus Christ. Oh, of course, Bellathor. 10:40 in the morning. Why would you be open? I'd be asleep too. I'd be asleep too if I owned a bit. God damn it!
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
There we go.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
Yeah, such as being a douchebag. Shut up, Farmer Brown.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend.
All right.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call
it treasures.
That's nice.
That's very nice, Bellathor. Please tell me more about your life. Hey, I thought I bought a scavenger. Why do I still have the same amount of money? That's odd. That's very odd. Don't know why it's happening, Bellathor. Oh, I forgot I'm using magic. I was like, did I just sell my weapon? Oh, jeez, here you go, Bellathor. Yeah. Gonna be a good day for you, buddy. Jesus Christ, my prices are terrible. I'm not gonna get a good deal from this guy at all. Never mind, Bellathor. Have a campfire.
Do come back.
All right, now we got like 1,400 gold or something. Let's get back to town. See what we can do. I wish you could name it on the map marker instead of it just saying my outpost. How racist, Inigo! Stop it. I was belittling that orc man earlier. Excuse me. I've got no room to tell Bellathor. Inigo. Anything. Is nobody back from the guild though?
Need something.
I have like 5 people out on missions and nobody's back yet. Whatever, guys. What's in the mine? Bunch of fools. That's all that's going on here. Bunch of damn fools.
Yes?
Shut up. Oh, cool. Oh, gold ore. No, not stolen. Alright. Keep up the work. I was never here. Need to buy some more citizens. Means I need to find a house. Alright, move in one citizen. That's the store. Oh, okay. And that one is full, so. Oh, the gate! How much for a gate?
Need something. Take a look.
Just need a simple gate. Iron gate. Oh wow, they're cheaper than I thought. Thanks.
Until next
Thanks,
time.
Sir Rio. Alright. So we're gonna plop this gate up and then we're gonna have to go find all our citizens that are outside and put them inside. To lock a gate. Wow. Cool. Need rotation. So this isn't gonna look the best, but I don't care. As you could tell from that horrible, horrible wall over by that tent thing over there. Okay. Got a gate. Does it close on its own? It does. Excuse me, sir. Reset. Good job. Good job. Alright, there's quite a few of them out here. That's a stick. Alright. Whoa. Whoa. Orange wind. Nice.